face of the United States government we have besides military. NASA is a complete fraud. They're a hoax. No man has ascended into Hashemayim. No man goes to the heavens. You're stuck here on a flat and stationary earth. Your professors are liars. Your professors are thieves. Your professors are vermin. If your professors told you the truth, they'd tell you that the earth is flat. There is not one single image from NASA showing a real spherical earth. They're all CGI. NASA's no different than the Disney Channel. Full of shite. Absolutely full of vermin. As this sign says, math. Math proves the globe is a hoax. A stationary and flat earth is what we live on. Okay. When the governments tell you that they have astronauts in space, the government is absolutely lying to you. No man can get through the firmament. The rakia traps us. We're enclosed in a system, just like how I grow cannabis in a tent. That's what our earth is. It's flat. The earth is flat. If you can't smoke a joint with your pastor, you're going to the wrong church. Let's come light one up. The earth is flat and stationary, people. We are offering a $500 payment to anybody who can show us a photo of Earth from space. It's not a CGI or an animation. Because all NASA shows us is cartoons, billions of dollars a year. We're getting scammed by this government while people just stand by and they're happy with their children going to school, learning about a spherical earth, learning about evolution, learning about dinosaurs. The earth is flat. It's not right. All mathematics show that the earth is not rotating or spinning. The Michelson-Morley experiment proved that the earth is flat and stationary. And your rabbis, your pastors, your professors are lying to you, raking you by the rate of thousands per day. And you guys are happy with your pseudo-scientific knowledge, your pseudo-scientific wisdom. The earth is flat, it's stationary. Does not move. No scientific evidence shows that this earth is rotating at 1,000 miles per hour. For if it were, you'd be thrown off the earth like you were on a merry-go-round. Spin. The centrifugal force would grab you and throw you. Everybody wouldn't be to stand still because we live on a flat earth. We live on a flat earth. I can see long distances of miles away. Your government has deceived you by the rate of billions annually. My children's children will have to pay for the lies that NASA gives, for the lies that NASA shows us on TV.
NASA only gets 0.1% of the government budget.
It doesn't matter.
0.1%.
That's just for NASA. However, all space organizations, dude, show me a real photo.
Let's move back in the cave.
Let's move back in the cave. What the hell is NASA done for?
You're not educating anybody.
I'm not.
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 You're not educating anybody.
I'm not. You're not educating anybody. I'm not. You're not educating anybody. I'm not. You're not educating anybody. I'm not. You're not educating anybody. I'm not. You're not educating anybody. I'm not. You're not educating anybody. I'm not. You're not educating anybody. I'm not. You're not educating anybody. I'm not. You're not educating anybody. I'm not. You're not educating anybody. I'm not. You're not educating anybody. I'm not. You're not educating anybody. I'm not. You're not educating anybody. I'm not. You're not educating anybody. I